name's Ron Hodges. My wife, Lynn, and I live here on our 20-acre ranch in the Indian Creek Recreational Area, which is under the control and auspices of the Bureau of Land Management for fire situations and local law enforcement. Currently, they're doing a controlled burn behind me here to my right.
Thanks for coming out. Just a little bit about why we're here and what we're trying to accomplish. So a lot of our stands of Jeffrey pine historically have ended up with a lot of pinyon pine and white fir in the understory. And I mean, if you look across the way, that's what it looks like if you don't manage it, and which is incredibly flammable. I like to come in the Jeffrey pine stands and then follow up with broadcast prescribed fire, which we're doing now. And that's how these stands evolve. We're burning between two residences that are right there, an airport right here, so campground just below the hill, and a really popular fishing lake right below.
And then keep scorch height to less than 15 feet in the mature Jeffries. Really, we don't want to get fire up into any of the trees.
All resources on the airport road south prescribed burn. Stand by for your 10 on weather. Dry 60, wet 49, RH 41. Point of 49. Break.
Firing is initiated at this point.
I'm one on McClellan 209. How do you read?
Thank you.
I'm one on McClellan 209.
Also, think about it. You can get a fire on our hand line. It's not going to burn. But that is the most important thing. That's our buffer if anything does come up. We want that to be, you know, we don't want. We don't really want this stuff in here to not be black, so put a little more right in this area in a second. Didn't take it.
If crossway'd have Watson bump up the pressure.
Did Watson bump up the pressure?
Without these controlled burns, we're going to lose our home. So to us, having the BLM come out here and spend the money, the resources, and the men who come out here and sleep out in the woods to maintain safety for our home is very, very much appreciated by me and my family.